Tenali Raman, the advisor of Krishnadevaraya and known for his amazing wit, humor and extraordinary intelligence. This is once a story about his intelligence and wit. The Cursed Man. In the kingdom of Vijayanagara lived a man named Ramayya. He was regarded inauspicious by the people of the town. They believed that if they saw him in the first thing in the morning, their entire day would be cursed and they would not be able to eat anything throughout the day. The story reached the king's ears too. He invited Ramayya to his palace to know the truth. He ordered his attendants to make everything available for Ramayya's stay in the room just next to him. The next morning, the king, without meeting anyone, went to Ramayya's room first to see his face. In the afternoon, the king sat down for the lunch but could not eat anything since there was a fly sitting in his plate. He ordered the cook to prepare lunch for him again. By the time the lunch was prepared, Krishnadevaraya did not feel like eating anymore. Since he had not eaten anything, he could not concentrate on his work. He realized that whatever the people said was indeed truth. Thus, he decided that in a jinx man like Ramayya should not live and ordered his soldiers to hang him. The soldiers didn't want to hang him, but they could not disobey the king. After coming to know about her husband's punishment, Ramayya's wife rushed to seek Tenali's help. With a lot of grief and tears streaming down her eyes, she told Tenali Raman everything. The next morning, when the soldiers were taking Ramayya to hang him, they met Tenali Raman on the way. Tenali whispered something in Ramayya's ears and went. When the guards asked Ramayya for his last wish before hanging, he said that he wanted to send a note to the king. The guard handed over the note to the king. The king read the note, in which it was written that if seeing my face one loses his appetite all the day, then a person seeing king's face first thing in the morning is destined to lose his life. So then who was more cursed, he or the king? The king understood what Ramayya meant and set him free. Moral of the story: never believe in superstitions.